Hello, Windows Universe. In this video, we will look at how you can use special characters and letters in Windows. For a more in-depth look at the subject, be sure to check out the article in the description. The emoji panel has been around since the release of Windows 10. It is one of the most useful secrets out there. So let's go where we want to place the emoji. Then press the Windows key and either the period or the semicolon. The Windows emoji panel is further divided into most used, smiley face, the emoji. For Windows 11, you can choose GIFs, the K emojis, which are the older emojis, symbols, such as certain alphabet symbols like Latin, geometric symbols, among others, and finally, a clipboard of recently copied items. Simply make your selection, and it will be inserted in the document. Charmap is an old favorite. It's used a lot in looking up symbols. To access it, open a run box, type in C-H-A-R-M-A-P, type OK, then select the font that you're currently using in the document. If the font supports different characters and symbols, the symbols will appear in the font you're using. Go to the bottom and select Advanced View, and you can search for the particular symbol you're looking for. Then you can click on the symbol to see an enlarged view. If you like what you're seeing, click Select, click Copy. The symbol will now be in your clipboard for you to paste it anywhere in the document by simply pressing Control and V. You can use the on-screen touch keyboard, even if you don't have a touch screen. This on-screen keyboard can help you with symbols and other characters. Open the on-screen keyboard by clicking on the taskbar. Go to taskbar settings. Make sure that the touch keyboard is toggled to on. Then click on the icon. To access the special characters, click on the heart at the top under the settings. Then click on the Special Characters button. Then look for the particular item that you're after. Select the symbol you're after and click on it. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.